coming.
Hey, Coach, big 53-33 win on senior night against a good East Rankin team. How important was this win?
I think it's a big win just going into playoffs next week, following week. East Rankin's got a very good basketball team. They're very well coached, and they've got great guard play. And so I was real pleased to come out of here with a win. Thought we didn't shoot it well at times, but really battled and got the ball where we needed to be able to finish some easy points and stuff. But, you know, East Rankin's got a good team, so that's a big win for us.
Talk about your schedule. You've had a pretty tough schedule this season with two regular season games left. You know, how important, like you said, how important is getting this win at home on senior night rolling into the playoffs?
I think it's big. You know, we've got a really tough week next week. We're at Hancock, who is, I think, maybe 20-5 in 6A public, and then we're going to be on the road at Heritage, who has a Dandy Dozen post player. And so we've played a lot of good teams this year. Oak Grove, Quitman, Bay High, JA, you know, Prep twice, East Rankin. And so, you know, obviously Columbia Academy girls are good, but obviously that's helped us, I think, become a better team throughout the season.
Talk about this team's chemistry. You've got a good mix of seniors, but you also got an eighth grader that's pretty good.
Yeah, she's a good player. She really is. She's just a gamer. When we need a big play, I know she can step up and make it. But our chemistry is great. I mean, that's probably been the biggest factor in our success this season, is that we have great chemistry. I think the girls are genuinely pulling for each other, love each other, and they just come out and play hard every night. And so I love our chemistry. I love their work ethic. And, you know, who knows what the limit is for this team.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.